Welcome, Hordlings, to another Gamehorder production of the greatest fucking game of all time. I am so proud to present to you on this magnificent month of April 2017, System Shock. Oh yeah. Did I say System Shock? I meant Panty Party. Oh yeah, story mode panty party even. Prepare to rock your fucking panties with the game hoarder. Oh, Yuriki. I can slash and beam and boomerang and whatever the fuck. I definitely can't be caught. I have to find the warrior of love. I can't believe it. This is absurd. Because a panty fell on the train track. The train has been delayed. Oh no, it's already this late. I need to hurry or I won't make it to school on time. I have to hurry. Arga. Sorry, I really need to get to school soon and then I accidentally bumped into you. Huh? Strange. Where? Human? Jesus Christ. What the fuck am I playing? So, anyways, every April 1st, obviously we do an April Fool's Day. Last year, or whatever, I hit you up with the magic unicorn shit. This year, longtime subscriber Drain thought it'd be a fucking fantastic idea to send the game hoarder this fucking panty party bullshit to play on April Fool's. Stupidly, moronically, and retardedly, I accepted. I must have hit my head. Sure enough, you can definitely see me. Maybe I should have just did arcade. I really don't feel like reading these little Japanese bitches' shit. But it wouldn't be a Game Hoarder LP if I didn't show all the dialogue, right? So, I'm basically some flying panties. Oh my god. Okay. I'm left-handed, I'll still play like this. I'm gonna play backwards. I'm gonna play right-handed. Even though I'm left-handed. Oh, jump over that. Whoa! Okay. Holy shit. Target's in range. Oh shit, you're in range, white panties. You shitty, dookie-stained white panties. Get fucked up. Look. Q and E to dodge. These panties dodge. You know what? Panty's been dodging the game hoarder all its fucking life. I still catch it. This is me right here beating up the panties. One bitch, two bitch, three bitch, four, five bitch, six bitch, give me more. Now what? I'm on a timer? I'm passionate. I am fucking passionate right now, sir. Stand up, panties. Yeah, passionate panty swing. Fuck you. Holy shit, did my panties just orgasm? Is that what that is? Tell you what, man. You Japs are fucked up. You are so fucked up. Okay. I am so worthy. I'm worthy of that warrior love. Change me back, yeah. I agreed to do this game for 30 minutes and I'm not even 5 minutes into it and I want to kill myself. The actual April Fool's has been on me now that I think about it. I got set up. I was trying to fuck with you guys, and now I'm the one being tortured. I guess. That's what I get. Karma. But, and all jokes aside, I think it's kind of funny to do shit like this on April Fool's Day. Anyone can muster 30 minutes of anything, so. Let's head on to episode 2, because we're totally fucking excited. I might switch over to Dot Panties, because, you know, I like dots. Uh-oh. Stripe Panty, coming at me. He's saying even the warrior love cannot stop him. Once Pansy-sama's plan's completed, the warrior love will be brainwashed. She'll be turned into a panty forever and enjoy human love together with us. Dude, panties don't enjoy human love unless the humans are 15 and dry humping. That's the only time panties get any. Other than that, you motherfuckers get thrown on the floor in 2 seconds. And you get shit on a lot, so. You know, among other things, get bled on, pissed on, and shit on. I don't want to be a panty ever. As long as I like the panty, I don't care what style it is. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe fucking girls identify with this shit at some discombobulated level. I'm not reading this, guys. I'm just not doing it. It's, you know, I don't read other spoken dialogue, and even though I don't understand a Jap word that's being said. And I don't care, to be honest. If I knew Japanese, I wouldn't talk about polka dot panties all fucking day, that's for sure. ...12:45 in the morning, I'm playing Panty Party. April fucking Fools. Friday, turn into a Saturday. Yep. I'm panty partying though. His butt. What? His butt felt comfy, straight panty. I don't like the guard. I'm not just a. Oh, this panty's got a shield, so I gotta actually back off. I got you. You're like the wizard panty. You fly around with your little magic missiles. That's what you're doing. But your attack sucks dick. You gotta work that out. Why are you guys getting little shields and shit now? I'm about to lose a life. I just realized my health is not good. These guys are throwing Hadoukens and shit at me. I got fucking Ken and Ryu panties coming at me. It's fucking ridiculous. Yeah, back up. Oh, there you go. I don't have any idea what I'm doing. I have button mashing at the moment. Why? Am I? Should I have like a fucking machine gun? Should my panties have a machine gun? Because these guys are blasting the fuck out of me with death rays and shit. She's so much she's having an orgasm when I'm guarding. Oh, dude, really? Oh, there we go. We gotta learn how to play the fucking game. That's kicking my fucking ass. Not only is this game dumb as shit, it's also hard. And it's not because I'm playing a panty game, it's because this game is hard. This is like a fucking mini boss. How do striped panties suck? Why are they made? Wow. Holy shit. I don't know if I can survive 20 more minutes of this. I literally am gonna pause and go get another beer. Maybe two. I'm gonna double fist while I play this fucking game. You are worthy of being the Warrior of Love. I have to tell Pansy-sama that the Warrior of Love is coming. And they even spelt it, you know, correctly. Surprised they didn't spell it C-U-M. Wait a moment. I only have one eye open. He ran away. Should I have punished and interrogated him? Panties like to punish. Yeah, Panty. The fuck do we do? Your little pink bow tie. Jesus Christ. Oh god. Episode fucking 3? I'm going back to super badass Eureka panties. I didn't get new panties. I went through that shit. I lost like 2 lives. I didn't even get new panties. You know what? This panty is kind of cool. It's like a fucking Darkwing Duck looking motherfucker. Warrior of Love, the next panty you're gonna meet is... Don't call me Warrior of Love. I'm a virgin. Good joke, Yoriki-san. Well then, he has the intelligence of Pansy and fighting power considerable, but he's annoying Panty with over-the-top personality. Kukuma Panty! Oh shit. Whoa. If I saw a chick wearing those panties, I would say bye-bye. For sayonara. There's nothing cool about the teddy bear. My friend, your taste is misguided. I'll give you some advice. Open your eyes, motherfucker! Like all high school bitches, she is past her expiration day! Could she be the motherfucker boy I love? What? You will apologize for calling my friend a hooker. I already found the warrior of love. I will follow. I will take down this... Someone needs to take down this pansy-ass game off of Steam. The rule of April Fool's Gamehorder LP is you gotta buy the game for me. If I would have bought this LP, I would have demanded a refund. This is like a fighting game, you know, I should. Probably because I'm playing with the wrong goddamn hand. I'm just gonna sit here and spam boomerang. It does way more damage. And then switch. Bye bye, Panty. Like the fucking Panty Master now. Got fucked up. Oh, there's Bear Panty. There's Bear Panty. All pissed off. Pissed off. Fuck you, Bear Panty. Hit, motherfucker. Yeah, let's do it. What does that do? You know what you just did, bitch? Nothing. Oh, shit. Passion power. Okay, I got you. So passion's basically like my... It's my super pissed off mode. Just got beams and a boomerang, which honestly I'm liking way better than polka dot panties. I feel like I'm starting to like this game. I'm actually digging this. Leave that, you fucking idiot. is still retarded. But I might as well get as far as I can get in 30 minutes. Give up, old lady. Bear paw panty coming at you. What am I, Grant? I am Granny Panties. I feel like there's some deeper symbolism going on here. Oh, you tried to fucking flank me. You think you fucking... You got what it takes to flank? Granny Panties, motherfucker? Look. Slam your ass. Right, get it. Bear party. Fuck out their panty. Bear party. Oh! Bear party with a bazooka! Shit! Well, that just changes the game. Fuck me running. I don't want Cool Kuma, you know? I'm Cool Granny Panty, so fuck Cool Kuma. And now you piss me off. My boomerang still sucks dick, even though I'm in passion mode. Oh, that's right. Oh, damn, you see that game win with like no motherfucking health? Gamehorder at the panty party! Welcome to the panty gets out! Fuck yeah, we're in the panty gets out now, folks! Gamehorder the panty gets out. I'm a snake. So, anyways, this game still sucks fucking ass. But I'm getting the hang of it. And Granny Panties is kicking some fucking shit. Look at that, no death. Fucking go Grant T Pant T. Alright, had to refill my fucking beer. You turned into a panty. So I guess you really are a fucking warrior of love. You're just some high school bitch past her expiration date. You already said that. You're like a shitty... You suck at ripping on females. She's gonna punish you now, dude. She's gonna wrap you up in 72-year-old granny panties. Eureka, time of love is equal for all panties. So what? I will only follow her if she loves bear panties with her whole heart more than any other panties. You selfish fucking panty. Kuma-chan, where are you, Kuma-chan? Saw when you text Kuma-chan. Hey Kuma-chan, where are you, Kuma-chan? You arrived just in time. Let me introduce you to the warrior of love. Alright, man. This game's getting deep, folks. Wow. I gave myself way too much head when I poured that beer. Alright, back to panty party. What the fuck, man? I want to buy new panties. This is bullshit. Beam, combat, hyper beam. No. Fuck you. Granny panties all the way. That's how I'm rolling. You better give me some new fucking panties. I fucking just had a whole mission, no deaths. You don't earn panties for not ruining panties. That's bullshit. Panty world is a shitty panty world. Fuck this shit. Why couldn't my April Fool's Day really be by a system shock?
Kuma-chan というのは記念切れの女子高生
に呼ばれたら、Kuma-chan
だって Kuma おじちゃんになりそうだ。
But in all fairness, System Shock is on the horizon. Maybe not in this solar system, but one in the galaxy not too far away. You are not brand new. You're a dirty, slutty baka panty. We know all about you. Fucking cool Kuma bear panty with a nice backpack. What the fuck? Haruka, it can't be. Your love of panties is just as strong as mine. We're the naked bitches. God, if you're gonna make me play a fucking Jap game, at least have titties. These girls are at least 18, I think. I love some good panties myself, gentlemen and ladies. You ladies out there might be in panties more than just wearing panties. But this is like panty fetish. Like, I feel like this was like those dudes that like steal panties and fucking sniff them and they're fucking weird. She likes them though. There's way too much fucking dialogue for this stupid ass game. Who's the new panty that I'm gonna butt fuck? That's all I wanna know. So we're gonna need a boss panty going? No, I gotta play. Really? You're gonna make me fight motherfucking classic bear panty? Oh, classic bear panty has some good points. Well, I don't know what the fuck is going on. I just got my ass handed to me. Gotta take these other bear panties out, first of all. You gotta fuck these other bear panties out. Bottom line, see? You take these little shitty bear panties out. And then you fucking say, classic bear panty? You've been bad. I forgot about jumping like a mad demon. Demon Lord Panty. Demon Panty Lord, or the Panty Demon Lord, I don't know. But that is me. Classic bear fuck. Eat that. I'll fuck you up too, you motherfucker. You gonna get something? Oh, cool, throwing fireworks. Oh, Kukuma. Kukuma. Yeah, I see. I'm nice to you. Trying to help you out in the panty realm. And now you're throwing motherfucking sparklers at me. Throw fireworks at Granny King. With your respect. Fucking beam on this motherfucker. I got a new tactic now, dude.
Yuga got skokina pants, so can you see you meet me was night?
Oh shit.
Oh, see, I cannot deny you. Get up, I really got some. Oh, that Marina side. Call a baka baka.
That's pretty fucking tough. You're turning into a crazy fucking Kuma motherfucker. Beat his ass though. I am really good at panty party, imagine that. Gamehorder being so good at. I'm good at taking off panties, I'm not good at shooting other panties with laser guns though. But I can do that shit with my teeth, my toes, my dick, my nose, whatever.
I shall remove thy panties, girl.
Don't come closer. You expired high school girl? Bro, trust me. No. High school girls expire. They are on the cusp of a good time. I'd be lying if I told you. Don't worry about him. Being forced to punish Kuma-chan? So you are allowed to help defeat Pansy? 5 minutes. Only 5 more minutes of this shit. You love bear panties just as much as I do, so your heart must hurt a lot. Oh, it hurts so much. I haven't opened my fucking left eye for, 25 minutes. Well, that's why your fucking head hurts, you stupid bitch. Open your fucking left eye. Straighten the muscles. It's me who's been hurt. Huh? I am Luglug Panty. Somebody kill this bitch, please. Throw some cameos in there for y'all. I'll take this time and this dirty, stinky shithole of a game to thank all of you who supported me, whether it has been from the beginning, which was 5 or 6 years ago, or even recently. Hopefully you've enjoyed this. It hasn't been too bad, to be honest. It could be worse, I guess. I'm making it to episode 5. Let's do it again. I must not be doing something right. Because I feel like I would have more panties. 3 lives attack up, speed up. Oh, so she's got bonus life. Yeah, but granny panties for the win. Pansy's underlings of the school look like every bit of panty lovey. You will use the love powers of brainwashing ways, blah blah fucking blah, that's evil. Use love for panties! Kuma-chan, we will take down Pansy. You bitch, you said that like 19 times since you showed up. Go the fuck back home. Now we got this bitch with her headache and this other hooker throwing me peace symbols. And then I got Vertigo Joe panties over here. I don't even know what the fuck this is. If she says that again, I'm gonna fucking smack her in the face. Panties. I'm gonna panty attack you, panty beam you, panty passion you. You're gonna be fucking so depressed. You're gonna be so upset when I slap you in the face with my panties. You know what would have made better sense to me is a game called Pillow Party. You know, because you have pillow fights when you're young and shit. I don't ever see kids jump around smacking the shit out of each other with their fucking panties. No. Not a goddamn game. Japs need to stop making this crazy shit up. The fuck is next, man? Just a tit party? Find penises? The way you do damage, you just the tip? If you do too much, then the fucking penis explodes? I don't know. Like, I wouldn't be fucking surprised, though. Ridiculous. Fucking panty party. And how small is that ribbon? How big are these fucking panties? Like, is this in perspective? I need to know. These panties really as big as a brick fucking wall? Who the fuck wears panties as big as a brick wall? Are these fucking made for trolls and ogres and shit? Doesn't make any goddamn sense. Are they zooming in on these tiny little panties? I don't know. Can't tell you. Look, flying around. Let's fucking think about it. Oh, I'm locked into fucking combat. Never mind. I'm fighting washing machines, folks. But look at that. You got panties that big? No, that's fucking ridiculous. I can tell you right now, folks, this order's gonna fucking die on this level.
Oh,
Oh, I did something with my pan fashion. Yeah, you should fucking run, man. Fucking panty wear. You need to fear me. Bitches. What did that do? Killed the washing machine. I'm not seeing how that fucking helped me at all. I could probably just fly around this motherfucker and... Well, I didn't know I could go this deep. Oh, fuck. I didn't know this was my whole playground. Man. I could split all these paintings up. Holy panty party! These motherfuckers came in mass! Holy ballsack! I have no idea what passion does. Does this make me invulnerable? Am I supposed to be washing my dirty panties in the washing machine right now? I don't fucking know. Looks like it's throwing more boomerangs. That's all I can fucking tell. I'm not going down without a fight, motherfucker. I'm 32 minutes now, but I'm committed. See what I'm saying? Committed now. No, I didn't want you to chill out. So aggressive. The most aggressive panties I've ever played with. Fuck you, washing machine. Oh, white panty. White panty went snuck up on me. Motherfucker. Well, you never trust white panties. They will betray you every time. Bitch slapped me with my... What's my melee weapon anyway? I'm actually serious now. Watch out, my spin impulse. It's made to hurt. What I'm saying? Striped panties. Striped panties. All you motherfuckers. Game over? Oh, I ran out of time. Well, that's a good fucking thing, because... Anyways, apparently you have to also destroy panties within a certain time limit, which does kind of make sense. It kind of conveys how real life is. If you don't get those panties destroyed, meaning metaphorically off the body, within a certain allotted amount of time, then you're not going to get what's underneath. It's kind of like opening a time treasure chest. It might be trapped. Even if you open it successfully, by the way, I just want to say that. So be careful when you're checking out the boxes of the foxes. Anyways, April fucking fools, everybody. Hope you've enjoyed this Gamehorder production of System Shock. Oh, I mean Panty Party. Special shout out, of course, to Drain, asshole. And we will see you next April 1st for a complete different prank. So, hopefully you don't fall for it next year. Yeah, I want to play Panty Party again like I want a fucking cancer and 17 organs in my body. Fuck this game.